Welcome to Calvary Chapel Mountain Home. We're glad you're here. Here are some announcements and opportunities to serve in our fellowship.
Hi everybody, I'm Jeremy.
And I'm Greg. Next Sunday, August 6th, we'll be having our annual church picnic. It will take place at Carl Miller Park at 4 p.m. We encourage you to join us and invite your friends and family. We will have jump houses for the kids, live music, and games. Bring a side dish to share. Volunteers are needed for this event. You can sign up in the lobby.
Next month, we have a few exciting events planned for the youth group. On Saturday, August 5th, we will be having a pool party at the Mountain Home City Pool. Anyone in 6th grade to 12th grade is invited. It will start at 9 p.m. and go until 11 p.m. Make sure you bring a towel. Later in the month, we'll be taking the high school students to Pine, Idaho for summer camp. We will leave Friday, August 11th at 3 p.m. and return Sunday, August 13th. The cost will be $30. All the important information can be found in the summer camp brochure located in the lobby. If you are interested in sponsoring a student or have a large tent we can borrow, please fill out a response card. Be sure to mark the dates on your calendar.
On Saturday, August 12th, enjoy a day at Black Sands with Outdoor Adventures. Sites A2 and B2 are reserved from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Pets are not allowed.
Hi, I'm Natalie. I'm the coordinator of Mountain Home Mops here at Calvary Chapel. For those of you who have raised children, you know that the preschool years are some of the hardest and most rewarding. Mountain Home Mothers of Preschoolers is a ministry to mothers from pregnancy all the way to the preschool ages. Moms are invited to have uninterrupted brunch, fellowship, adult conversation, and more. As we gear up for our first meeting on September 5th, we wanted to let you, our church body, know of this awesome opportunity to help bring hope to the mothers of preschoolers in our community. We are in need of mentor moms, those who have been there, done that, but would love to pour into us the wisdom that you've gained. 2, for childcare workers and volunteers. We need you guys to come and participate and help watch our kids during our meetings. And lastly, we also have some leadership opportunities for those who plan to attend MOPS. If you're interested or want more information about MOPS, come to our table in the lobby after services.
If you are a first-time visitor, be sure to fill out the response card located in the bulletin. You can also use these cards to get connected to our ministries or write down prayer requests. Drop them in the offering boxes located near the entrances to the sanctuary. There are many ways for you to stay connected at Calvary Chapel Mountain Home. Visit our website at ccmountainhome.com and download our app on your iOS and Android devices. Subscribe to our YouTube and Vimeo channels online and our podcast. Be sure to like us on Facebook. Thanks for joining us. We're excited to have you here.